The other thing I want to talk about is how apps can be infused with intelligence using AI to both improve existing scenarios and introduce new, more ambitious ones. We're seeing a paradigm shift of large AI models becoming powerful platforms themselves. In Azure, we have built the most powerful AI supercomputer in the world, and we've used it to train these large state-of-the-art AI models. We've trained Turing for rich language understanding, Z-code for translation across hundreds of languages, and Florence for breakthrough visual recognition. And our partner, OpenAI, has trained the GPT family of models for human-like language generation, DALL-E for realistic image generation and editing, and Codex for code generation in a more than dozen programming languages. But it's not enough to talk about these models. It's all about applying them, because the real power for all of you comes when you can build upon and embed them in your applications. That's why we are building models as platforms in Azure, so you can apply these advances to any use case. In fact, we ourselves are doing this today across our product line. Nuance DAX solution is applying the latest advances in AI to document patient encounters at the point of care, reducing the burden on physicians. Dynamics 365 automatically summarizes customer conversations into succinct summaries and allows the customer service agent to pass them off to relevant subject matter experts. These same capabilities are also coming to Microsoft Teams to help reduce meeting overload. And with our Azure Cognitive Services, you can embed these capabilities in your own applications. We are announcing updates this week at Build, including summarization for documents and conversations. We're also seeing customers in many industries use our Azure OpenAI service to do transformative things. CarMax, for example, has used the Azure OpenAI service to generate new marketing content based on thousands of customer reviews that would have otherwise taken someone years to summarize. Similarly, inspired by GitHub Copilot, we envision a world where everyone, no matter their profession, can have a copilot for everything they do. In fact, we are working with Autodesk to fine-tune the Azure OpenAI Codex model to add such an interface to 3D workflows in Maya. With simple natural language commands, creators will be able to add objects in space and modify them in a scene. Change the color and attributes of assets without having to navigate a series of menus, and group, duplicate, position objects in relation to each other. With these actions alone, they have cut what would have been several layers of deep menu commands down to simple natural sentences. And we're just beginning to explore what is possible in this new realm of human-machine interfaces and no-code development.